shot was blocked. Back he goes to Girardi. Across he goes to McDonough. Long wrist shot lifted high. On it now is Moore. Spins back in the corner. Looking down low for Hagelin. Carl Hagelin walks it front, shoots, scores! Carl Hagelin, the overtime winner! And the New York Rangers are on to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs!
The Pittsburgh Penguins have made a coaching change. I want to thank Mike Johnson for his contribution to this team. Over the last couple of games, I saw a team that did have more fight in their game, but I look at this snapshot over the first 27 games and felt that we've underachieved. So I made this decision. I told Mike this morning, we will present the new coach to you tomorrow. It's going to be Mike Sullivan. I've got to know him a little bit better. And I believe that he's the guy that can come in and really take control and really make some guys more accountable than when we're not performing at the level that we think we should be.
Coach Sullivan, how are you?
Good, thank you.
So, welcome to Pittsburgh.
Thank you.
Free agent frenzy also dabbling in Trade Center today as Phil Kessel, long discussed, has happened, is now a member of the Pittsburgh Penguins.
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here, I just came to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here somewhere in the corner under clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping. I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you, so tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, here. Oh, here. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, here. Oh, here.
Just quickly crisscrossing there with Perron. Drops it back to Marco.
These are magical mittens by Danny Malkin. He's gonna get the puck to Phil Kessel, and then through a maze of Minnesota players and sticks.
Equal to the task with that pad down on Crosby behind Palmer. Finally coming up, he shoots, and he scores! Incredible individual effort!
And I can't wait till we can break apart this game. If I seem a little impressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this, and I know
hooked up twice.
Take what's in the